I want to go over, this is just coming out in this issue of the Accounting Horizons, the accounting journal that bridges practice and academia. And this is a paper basically looking at machine learning based peer selection method with financial ratios. So what these accounting scholars went and did was they try to go back and basically look at financial ratios of companies and use clustering methodology in order to group companies that might be going bankrupt or having an accounting misstatement. So what they did was they looked at a bunch of accounting ratios that indicate distress, and one was distress and one was bankruptcy. And these are the accounting ratios that they looked at. So similar to what we've done in our project, so they looked at the Altman Z-score, you know, things like working capital over total assets and return and retained earnings over total assets, sales over, so similar ratios. And they try to group these companies and see whether they could essentially predict whether bankruptcy or an accounting misstatement would happen. So they clustered these companies based on how far away they deviate from a peer group. So for example, if the average is over here on the right hand side here, how far away is a somebody? And if somebody is very far away, would this indicate a misstatement or a bankruptcy, right? So that's what they did. They basically designed this data set, and then they went back and saw that for all the companies that had a misstatement, would this model be able to predict it, basically? So would the model, based on the fact that we have a peer group and it's clustered through machine learning, basically, would classifying it in this way, would it predict future misstatements? Okay, and this shows that basically they had moderate success with the model being able to detect certain of the misstatements. So this is just showing how exciting this field is right now in terms of using ratios to predict bankruptcy or to predict misstatement, and how essentially the next piece is also, you know, if you can cluster something to a certain degree, that means that predicting something in the future that matches that cluster is just one more step in that process.